You guys got some missions? What you guys up to?
We're trying to get a third weapon slot mainly, but...
What do you need? Yeah, I forget what you need to do that. What do you got to do that?
Skulls and...
Gold bars.
Gold bars and skulls.
Well, then let's head over to the chemist. Chemist is a guaranteed gold skull.
Chemist is?
Yeah. Yeah, he's a guaranteed gold skull.
Same with the old minigun man there.
Juggernaut. Yeah, but he's harder to find. The chemist is nice because you know where he is right from the start of the match. So we can take high ground, probably right here, and maybe snipe the chemist.
Sounds good.
Yeah.
I brought something bad up, Mr. Snipe.
Yeah, me too.
Perfect.
Actually, I got munis too if we need them.
This is the best way. This or the tower works good for...
Yeah, towers can be a good spot here too. Oh, team!
Damn.
Good.
Hey, fuck you guys. I'm not hesitating. I'm not trying to die. No hesitating.
Oh, wait, that's not a team. Oh, yeah, that is.
Oh, it's definitely a team.
Yes,
where'd this Homelander go? Dude, this gun beams, you guys. This gun beams.
He's right there. Shoot him, Trump.
Oh, yeah.
Get on. Just around the edge of the bank there.
There, mark him.
I got him.
Nice job.
Nice.
Good.
Is that a whole team?
It's three. It's at least three.
Oh, I do need three dog tags.
Hold on, I need their money. I actually need their money. I don't mind if we pick them up. I just need their money.
That's fine.
That's the tax. That's the tax there.
That's fine.
That's the tax.
It's all fair.
Fair enough. Good fight, though, boys. Here, I'll pick you guys up.
I got him. I'm a picker-upper.
I didn't take anything but your money. I didn't take... Oh, I took the advanced UAV as well. Sorry. You advanced UAV and money. That's it.
That's part of the taxes.
That's worth way more than taxes.
Yo, with inflation, man, I'm telling you.
I live in Canada and make pretty good money. I get 49%, so come on now.
Yeah.
All right, we're trying to kill the chemist here, boys. We need to get his gold skull. You guys got some mission you guys were doing?
No.
Oh, okay.
Just kill players.
For sure. I do feel like they hitting the reefer, you guys. With how much they be giggling, bro? Or they're drinking, man. I don't know. Either way, they're good vibes. They're having a good time, you know, laughing it off. It's chill. Really? I mean, this is what gaming's all about. You know what I mean? Dude, just having fun. You know? You know what else is fun? When you guys smash that like button to help support the channel so that we can grow. Anyways, back to the video. Wait, where's this guy going?
Oh, the stairs.
I'm going to co-share. Some of you guys taking a hostage?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Look at this fucking house.
We're trying to find a fucking stairs.
Where's Orange going?
He's gonna die.
Oh, maybe he's coming to Koshe.
No way, man.
Wait, we should pick up Pink, Orange.
Dude, no way.
This guy's driving.
The ladder's blocked. What is this fucking...
Where are we going?
Dude.
Alright, I'm trying to cover you guys before you drop that hostage.
Oh, he's gonna blow up before we get to the
hostage. Yeah, we're not gonna... There's stairs on the outside.
Oh,
wow. Yeah, he's dead.
I don't ever want to hear you guys tell me I'm a bad driver, because I don't even know what's happening right now, bro.
There is...
I actually don't know where we're going right now, okay?
Yeah.
Like, what is happening?
Do that.
Okay, push you guys. Let's see where it is. Where's it gonna be?
Bro, just go to said destination.
No, that one around there. Probably,
I think he's trolling me. I think he watches the stream. He's trolling me, bro.
Just hang out where we should head. Or you drive. I'll go up here. You drive.
Should we have the car? Yeah, have a car. It's faster.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, dope.
Bro.
Wait, wait, wait. There's something going on. Go, go, go.
All right, where's...
All right, we're going to Koshay up here on green.
Okay.
Bro. Wait, this man's about to get a DUI, bro. Orange. Hey, Loke. I think we might. I think you might have to hit that breathalyzer in there, brother. I, how much you been drinking tonight, sir?
It's blue.
All right. We got to go under over here. Pink and orange over here, where I'm going. You got to go under the bridge. Me and Onik might not be the best of drivers, but I know he drives better than that. I've driven with him plenty times.
Underneath, right?
Yeah, underneath the bridge here.
Do you guys find any nuclear rods? I got to collect those.
Yeah, there should be a bunch in there.
Koshy.
Hey, I wasn't driving, bro. I thought he was DD, man. But orange, bro, I don't know, man. I don't know, man. I ain't driving, y'all. I ain't driving.
It's open. Lots of
light. Oh, man.
No fucking fog.
These guys are funny, bro. Yo, so have any of you guys not done the Rhino and Sniper?
I think I've killed them.
Alright, well, I got some things I'll be showing you guys. In case you've never done it. Oh, I need that.
Three plate. Everyone's
gotta put this away so it stops. Why can't they stow this?
Yeah, we're running pretty good.
There's first key.
Just gotta find some frickin'. It's good. It's busy. Yep.
Hate that the mask comes on and off and on and off. Can't put it away.
Just working on the yard. Yeah. Well, it took us a long time.
All right, careful. There's a lot of traps around here. Have you guys been in the secret hole over here?
No.
All right, I'll show you guys just a sec. Just let me disarm this trap real quick. Yeah, I'll show you. Have you guys ever seen the Heated Madness blueprint? You ever seen that?
Nope. No.
It's like a glowing gun that you can unlock by getting all the parts in here. All right, so this hole right here, I'm going to show you guys this. Come over here. It's pink. This hole right here, you just got to blow it up. So I usually take a C4. And come in here.
Secret hole.
Now, this area is all underwater. Oh, man, you want to help those boys out? I got to go get a key in here. There's a key that's going to get us through a door, so I'm just going to swim and do that. Don't die down here. If you're going to check it out, just don't die.
I'm going to stay not up there.
It'll be a big problem if you die here. Don't follow me either, because you might have a bad time. Yeah, I'll come back. I'll come back. Don't worry.
I'm scared. Hold my hand.
I'm scared. Yeah, I'm not going down there. If you find any nuclear rods, let me know.
Gotcha. Yeah, if you got a scuba mask, then you're clear to come back, no problem.
Nope.
Did you drown?
Nope.
Okay, good. As long as you didn't drown. Oh, yeah. That was... It works.
Al-Qaeda technique.
Whoa, what the fuck?
These guys are hilarious.
You guys should have them all taken care of by the time I get through there.
Alright, I got you a rod and I got you guys all something special. All of you will unlock it when we leave.
Ooh. What is this?
Alright, coming over to you guys.
That's what I need, isn't it?
Yeah, that's what you need. Yeah, those are nuclear rods. Here's another nuclear rod. And then this right here, I want you guys all to see this. Come over here. There's five of these parts in the game. It's in this area. If you get all five, you unlock a gun that looks crazy. This is the optic. So one of you take it, everyone will unlock it. All right.
Cool.
All right, now we're going to come down here. Now, there's another way to leave, but I'm going to take us through a secret path. Another nuclear rod right here.
I can't pick it up.
Swim to where I'm at.
Can't pick it up. Oh, hold on.
One of you get it. Make sure one of you gets it. And then swim over to here. Yeah, that's where you catch a breath. Come back, yellow. Come back to where we are. Here, I'll come get him. You stay there real quick. Here, I'll come get you guys. I'll come get you guys.
The nuclear rod? No.
Here, I'll help you.
No, the
see where I am? All right, come down here. There's a door right here. We're going to swim in here, swim through the next door, take a right. Okay. Take a right and come to this vent. You'll get air right here.
Oh.
Okay, now this is a secret. This is a secret. I had to get two keys on our way here so that we could go this route. So we're going to go through this door, then through the next door, and then you're going to come up through this broken hole.
Oh, what? This guy's showing us, like, this crazy
detail. Yeah, yeah. Now, this door takes two keys, all right? I got both these keys on our way here. There, that's a whole other deal. All right, it's going to crack this open.
What?
Welcome to the school of DMZ.
I like shooting bots.
These guys are hilarious. Hey, it's all good, man. As long as you have fun, that's what gaming's about, right? That's all it's about, man. All right, we don't go that way. Now there's a store here. Have you guys? You guys haven't definitely haven't been to all this. Yeah, head this way. We're gonna kill two bosses called the Rhino and Sniper. Yeah, make sure one of you at least takes that out with us. Just one of you, and we'll all get it.
Whatever.
I don't have any more room.
Here, I can take it if you guys need.
I got it.
All right. Now I'm gonna show you this over here. There's some AI around here. There's a store over here. I'm going to show you guys. There's two stores, actually.
I have lots of money again.
Okay, yeah, that'll be good. That'll be good. Yeah, head over to me, Pink. Downstairs out here. Showing them the way, guys.
Oh,
come over here, boys. Over here. Turn around. Yeah, out here. Yeah. Right out here. All right, underneath here. Right down here on Pink Mark. You come over here, there's two stores over here, and a dead drop. The store to the left right here, it's a regular store. The store to the right can only be opened if you read one of these notes. These notes will have different items every time you come in. You have to dead drop those items into this dead drop right there, and then this red store will open. This store has permanent rewards like skins and stuff. But that's tricky. That's a whole other thing. We ain't doing all that today. I'm getting a key out of here, and then we're gonna go kill a boss. So once you guys are ready, buy some plates. You guys, wait. You guys need some money? Get some plates.
Yeah, I'm World Vision actually.
Get some plates out of here.
Yeah, definitely plates.
I'm gonna fill us up on ammo too.
I just bought like a fuck ton of plates.
You're gonna need them. All right, there's 48 plates right there. You should all be able to fill up.
I'm gonna drop a munitions box here.
What's that?
Tell them they have to take a pee test at the exfil. I like that. DMZ daycare. All right, once you boys are ready, follow Pink.
Follow the leader.
I gotcha. Okay, now there's multiple ways to get to where we're going, but we're gonna take the easy way. Waiting for green.
Yeah, I'm working.
Yeah, you're good, man. You're all good. All right, follow me up the stairs here.
No.
I had a feeling.
No, yeah.
When he's like,
anything good?
You need a key to open this door. That key costs 50K, which is why I needed your guys' money earlier.
Yeah.
Oh, good.
Yep. Oh, yeah.
And then this way over here.
It's contractors.
We'll end up coming back here too. All right. Now there's gonna be two bosses. It's gonna be called Rhino and Sniper. One is really tanky. He's gonna be in this bottom floor, and then we'll get the sniper afterwards. All right, head over here. If you have a bomb drone one-shots any of these bosses. All right, this is the Rhino right here. And then a ton of AI are going to swarm us. Shotguns kill them the fastest. All right, he's dead. Without a shotgun, he's pretty hard to kill.
Keep your eyes open.
We're teaching them, y'all. We're teaching them. You know, the gun only unlocks for one person that extracts the parts. That's not how it used to work. That's not how it used to work. Everybody would get it before. Now they're all focused with all the AI. They're like stressing. All right. Once we clear these AI, I'm going to show you where we got to go. Got to go over to Pink Mark. Right over here, boys. Okay, now we got to be careful here. There is a ton of traps, right? Starting right here. Okay, there's a tripwire here.
Then in front of us,
there is a ton of lasers that will kill all of us very, very, very easily. And there's a sniper boss. There's a boss. He's like, you can't see him right now. All I can tell you is just crawl through this entire thing. If you stand up, we're all going to die. We got to crawl. And there's these C4 traps right here that you got to defuse. There is a lot of traps. I cannot stress that. All right, we just gotta crawl our way through all this.
Damn.
And then there's a sniper boss. He's right up in front of us. You gotta shoot him. He'll reposition after you shoot him a bunch.
Come on, change your gun.
Somebody go help Blue out. Just careful. Be careful about standing up. Oh, that's what I was talking about. Hold on, I gotta shoot this guy. I gotcha. There's more. There's even more traps. All right, right here, there's like six. We're getting close to the boss room, though. Oh! You guys already knew that somebody was gonna hit it. It always happens, I swear. All right, just a little bit more crawling.
Don't shoot me, you bastard!
Yeah, grab that thing. You can grab these C4 on the wall to pull a trap down. If you have night vision goggles, you can see the traps a lot better. Oh, you got the sniper. Nice. Yeah, you killed the boss.
Yeah.
Now, there's a big loot room at the end here we're going to open up. The sniper drops a key that opens us up to a big old loot room with the weapons case.
There's a laser right there.
Yep, yep. I'm crawling. I'm crawling. All right, got that one. Jump over this one. There's one on the table. And there's one more trap here. All right, sweet. Here's the key. Somebody grab that key. And after you grab that key, come on over here to this big yellow door and we'll crack it open. Yeah, this is the loot room. It's the big old loot room. Also, there's a safe right here. This safe is special. You can't open this safe unless you have a diamond tip drill, which is a whole other part of this area. All right, loot away.
Nice.
Once we got all this, we got this weapons case right here. We'll go ahead and pick that up and then we'll head on out. I even get part of my mission done, you guys? And where's my... I can't even tell. All right, boys. Now we can head out here, jump out this window. Guys, isn't there another weapons part this way? I can't remember. There's an ammo box, too.
I'm going. Ammo box here.
Jump out this window. Okay, yep.
Blue needs a 3-plate. He's probably using a stealth plate, and he doesn't want anything but a stealth. I'll wait for green here. All right, we're chilling. All right, now we go through these doors to get out of here. Easiest first run of their lives, for sure. For sure. And Lou will head up here. There's two more traps left. There's one right here. Oh, there's the restricted clear. There.
Oh. Who did that now?
It happens. I thought there was another weapons part here. Couldn't remember. There might have been something in here. I just can't remember. Nah, I don't think the other stuff is here. All right, and then last trap is right in front of us here. And that's the exit. Last trap is really hard to see. It's like basically invisible right here somewhere.
Everybody crawl.
No parts of the heat of madness in here? All right, all right. All right, we call in our exfil.
Oh, that shit. Awesome, man. Oh, stay down.
Yeah, help you out next time you guys come through. You know a little... You know, a little bit of it. And any of you that haven't unlocked the stealth plate barter, that should be unlocked now that we killed the sniper. So you'll be able to craft stealth plates at Almazra now.
Sweet.
Cool. Thanks, man.
Yeah, no problem, no problem. Hey, GG's, boys, GG's.
That was a very good game.
Yeah, heck yeah, dude, heck yeah. It's good stuff. Oh yeah, you hit this little thing right here to get us out.
The dungeon master.
Hey, GG's y'all. Just make sure to, you know, go maybe go stop by the YouTube, you know what I mean? You know?
What channel are you on there?
Same as my name, Marcus GG Easy. Y'all are live right now. Have a good one, boys.
Cool. Thank you.
There's some cool dudes. They could definitely become part of the community. Hopefully they stop by, you know?